She's got her halo.
Feels awesome. I'm just glad everybody could be here and everybody did awesome this year. It gets better, bigger, better, and further each year. So, growing up in Palmer, there wasn't many Native events, and when NYO came around, I took my first chance that I could. And from then on, I caught the bug, and I didn't quit from there. I'll still compete at WIO. In the Arctic Winter Games if I get asked to.